Hello everyone, we are looking at the properties of the Laplace transform. The next property of the Laplace transform is time differentiation, that is differentiation in the time domain. This property states that if x of s is a Laplace transform of x of t with ROC R, then the differentiating x of t, that is x of d of x of t dt, the Laplace transform of this will be s of x s with ROC is equal to R. Let's look at the proof. We know the definition of inverse Laplace transform, which states that x of t is equal to 1 upon 2 pi j integration minus integration from rho minus j infinity to rho plus j infinity x of s e raised to st ds. If we differentiate both the sides with respect to t, then we will get dt by of dxt of dxt by dt will be equal to 1 upon 2 pi j integration of rho minus j o infinity to rho plus j infinity x of s d by dt of e raised to st ds, which will be equal to 1 upon just what is going to happen is that the integration of this will be s into e raised to minus e raised to st, it will be like this. And if we simplify further, we had just rearranged that as we had taken over here, I will observe that this is a standard function and this is the, you can write the inverse Laplace of that, that is x of s, that will be the s of x s, and therefore differentiating x of t, its Laplace we will get s of x s with ROC as R. Thank you.